World War I is widely considered to be the first modern war. World War II saw the development of new ways for us to kill one another in mass extinction events. Then came the ultimate war on drugs. After that, we had the war on terror, started here in the United States, ended up in lots of memorials. What happens when the old war meets the new war?